Hello.
Scooching right here if you don't mind. We've been trying to contact you regarding your car's extended warranty.
If you spill the food, you have to pick it up too. I am not gonna be feeding you if you're not picking it up too. Every single last drop you have to put in there. What'd you do?
Buddy. Oh, big yawn.
This is what I come home to every day.
Please don't pet me. No petting, thank you. I don't want to be petted. Do not pet. You can go.
Thank you.
Open your mouth and see what your cat does.
Stop it. Am I gonna get butt or face? We got face.
Hi.
All right, I'm gonna go. I need to go to work and make money for the family. But you know, you guys have a great day. Just sitting around doing nothing, sleeping all day, you know, all of that. Yeah, just, you know, just enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
Good mama.
Baby, break the Selim, baby. Back. Break.
In on my pets having a team meeting.
Your cat is a baby versus now.
This family makes me want to murder people.
Got a kitten today. His name is Moo. He has a black nose and a fat belly.
You cannot have Philly cheesesteak. No. No. No.
Eu saí por 2 segundos e o Theo está mandando um e-mail. Theo!
This family makes me want to murder people.
On this episode of I Raised a Kitten in Quarantine and Now I Have a Cat with Separation Anxiety, we're in the shower.
Want some spaghetti? Spaghetti!
What are you doing? I feel judged right now. Well, you make the bed then, if you can do it better than me. You do it then.
Come here. Did you just say no?
Hello, possible.
Hey, my baby.
Hey, mommy.
I'm so stressed. Try this.
Sit. Shake. Good boy.
What is it? Angry. Pickle, get down. He's destroying my stars. Get down now. Get down. Pickle.
All right, I'm gonna go. I need to go to work and make money for the family. But, you know, you guys have a great day. Just sitting around doing nothing. Sleeping all day, you know, all of that. Yeah, just, you know, just enjoy yourselves.
And stretch their arms out. Stretch their arms out. They freaking...
Gizmo, let's try and eat a train. Yay!
Oh my gosh. Come on, let's do the train! Let's do the train, Gizmo! Let's do the train!
Toulouse. Buddy, what's the matter with you? Huh? Hey, you cannot... No, you can't come in. Take your baby and go.
Hi, Mom. Are you under the blanket? Do you want to see me? Are you sure? Peekaboo. Still not there? Peekaboo.
This is the rarest guitar in my collection. This is a 2016 Fender Catocaster. Completely custom, great high-pitched meows. My only real complaint is that it produces this low, like, purr noise when it's happy.
When visiting my house, please remember if you don't like cat hair, stay off the sofa. You'll possibly be sniffed and licked, so deal with it. I live here, you are the guest. To you I am the cat, but here I am the baby. They like me more than they like humans. They love me. They're only friends with you.
Oh, sorry, Muffin.
Boo Bear.
Do you scream? Do you scream loud? Oh, okay. Look at your little paws. Do you know how cute you are? Okay. Oh, okay, love you. Love you, Lindsay.
I would say mentally, I am not well. Physically, also no. Spiritually, no.
There's only six of you that I have to feed. Can we be a little patient, please? What?
Can I give you a boop?
I don't know. What's a boop?
This.
What are you doing? Don't touch that. How dare you?
Come on, kids. It's time for bath. Yes.
Man, you love catnip? Is catnip your favorite? Do you love it?
Good girl. You tell him. Oh, we.
I fought them for the fluffy bed. Losers.
Cool. What are you doing?
Wait, what happened? You're okay.
Oh no.
Family makes me want to murder people.
She is addicted.
Excuse me, sir, you're entering the wrong house. Go. Nero, tell him to leave.